The Daily Code Snippet. What are microformats? Microformats are used to add more meaning to your HTML. When you use microformats, various kinds of computers can understand your website better. Some examples include search engines can understand your HTML and will allow better results. Browser extensions can be used to directly download information from your website into a user's contacts, calendar, and map apps. Users can subscribe to your website's feeds, such as blog posts, using feed readers. In addition to feeds and blog posts, microformats can be used for events, locations, reviews, recipes, resumes, and products. Here is an example. Don't worry if some of the code is unfamiliar. We will dissect this in the next few videos. Presented by Designers Learn Code.